feel like I owe so much to both of you guys, and you guys don't get enough recognition for what it is that you do and what your contribution has been. It was like a Star Wars or Beat Street or Rocky. It's a blessing to be sitting here with you guys. You guys are great.
Thanks for having us. Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Haven't seen El in so many years.
I think everybody wants to.
El was cracking me up during the movie.
I was going to ask you, you know, if you had known how impactful that was and how that kind of changed, you know, Philly and cities like Philly. We ain't know what to do with ourselves when we got out of the last dragon. It was like we wanted to fuck some shit up. It was like that was the last dragon was like our first Straight Out of Compton.
Love you.
Love you too.
Everybody wanted to be That's Bruce Leroy, and whoever didn't want to be Bruce Leroy wanted to be El DeBarge.
What I sang to the ladies, and he rescued the ladies.
Didn't he?
Come on, just
to the beat of the rhythm of the night, dance until the morning light. Forget about the worries on your mind. You can leave them all behind.
Woo! Ah,
oh, man. I'm like a force, monopolies.